हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू प्रीमियर एसेंशियल एंड वी आर बैक अगेन आफ्टर हॉलीडे विद फुल ऑफ एनर्जी एंड विद लॉट्स ऑफ न्यू वीडियो आइडियाज फॉर यू। सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर ड्यू, लेट्स रोल द इंट्रो। सो गाइस, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट द फेक टेलीविजन इफेक्ट, और यू कैन से दैट you will learn how you can add fake footage or random footage to your television screen. Like in this video, you can see that we have replaced the green screen footage with different footage and also matched the perspective. So how you can do this in Premiere Pro? For that, we have to place the random footage on the top of this green screen footage. Simply drag and drop the footage on the second video track like this. Then resize the footage from effects control panel. And then we will try to make this effect with basic 3D effect. We have made some tutorial on this particular effect. Simply check out from card section. Simply apply this basic 3D effect on your second video. And then adjust the value of swivel and tilt. And try to match the perspective. These values totally depend on your television's perspective. So simply try to match them. But now we are facing some difficulties to match the frame or match the perspective with our footage or with our television. To fix this issue, we have to apply another effect, which is corner pin effect. Simply apply this effect on your clip. And now we have four perspective corners that we can easily adjust. So we don't need the previous basic 3D effect. Simply delete this effect. And now select each corner pin separately and then place into the frame. Or place on the corner of television. You can also change the position of pin from effect controls panel. Lastly, don't forget to match the color with the room ambient. And that's it. We have replaced the green screen footage with totally different footage with the help of corner pin effect. Hope you like this video and learn something new from this tutorial. If yes, please give it a thumbs up, and if you have any suggestion for us, please give your valuable suggestion for our videos. So goodbye for today, catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching.